the Tiburon Golf Course in Naples this morning, all to raise money for the St. Jude's Children's Hospital.
How charitable it is, and then partnering with St. Jude. I mean, it's a lot of good work is going to come from this.
With each competitor donating $1,000 to enter.
Go in, $10,000.
Another $2,000 would be donated from the CME group if the Joe's ball was closer than the pro's ball.
They were all great sports. You know, they were all very generous, which is the most important thing, because at the end of the day, we're just trying to raise money for a great cause. So.
After 30 amateurs took their shots at the 18th hole, 13, including Wahlberg, had beaten the Martin and Linscomb duo, meaning more than $50,000 had been raised. That is until... Wahlberg doubled down and sweetened the pot.
St. Jude's is incredible, so anything that I can do and if I'm in a position to, I want to continue to contribute to.
With the money raised, all eyes now turn to the start of the last tournament of the LPGA season, starting on Thursday.
It's finally coming to an end, so one more great week, and we can go into the offseason happy.
In Naples,
got it there.
Sean Barry, NBC2.
Medical cannabis is here and it's not going away.